swim actually. See the reedy corner behind me here. So I thought I'd give it another go. I'm hoping for a repeat performance really. You know, a carp would be nice. Tench would be just as nice. I still haven't had a tench yet this year. I've scaled right down on the bait size using a very small 8-10mm pop-up boilie, small pellets and hemp in a mesh bag. So, as always, fingers crossed for a tench or a carp. Well, I've got the tench season off to the start. This little fella. Not massive, but it's a start. They can only get bigger. Got a fella of 2 or 3 pounds, I suppose. But it's a start. Signs of fish out there. I just had a lovely linear looking mirror. Look at him. He's a nice fish. 17, just over 17 pound linear. Can't complain about that one. Lovely old warrior. I've got a nice fish on here. I've seen it. Oh, had a right battle. It got me right into those reeds there, but I've managed to get it out. And I've seen it, and it's like a ghostie, a ghostie common. Look at that! Look, you couldn't. God, it's enough going. Look at this, this is a beautiful fish. Now the lead's come off. Right, here we go. Oh, look at this. How about that one? Cracking ghosty. And it's an half fight. Oh, got me in the reeds. It's all over the place, this one. says. Absolutely stunning. Isn't it strange, eh? I sat here for 2 or 3 hours without a bite. So I've wound them in, recast them with fresh bags, and both of them have just gone within 5 minutes. Missed the first one, and while I was rebaiting, the second one's gone. Wants to get up the bank, I think. Okay. God, blimey. Oh, there. Strong fish. Right, this time I think. And he's in. I said there was time for one more, didn't I? Nice 20 pound mirror here. The two rods went at the same time actually. Near enough, I had one. Went off within 5 minutes of casting. I cast them both out, did refresh cast. One went, missed the fish. I was just rebaiting and the other one went and it was this lovely fish on the end. On that one. Quite pretty fish, probably around about 14 pounds, something like that. 14, 13 or 14. One for the future, this is. Imagine this at 25.
Well, these rods won't stay still. This one's only been out for 10 minutes, if that, and it's ripped off again. And another one bites the dust.
Those indicators just won't keep still, will they? Another good double here. Nice upper double. Right, chucky. Right. I think I'm going to call it a day now.